going to come down here so that I can add this. I'm going to stitch across so this branch is in the front. And I want to add another leaf, a little branch and leaf coming out here. That's a leaf there. And then I want to work my way down and add another cluster. And I have to work from the front to the back. Have one that just kind of goes underneath my other branch. The tip is hidden. And maybe I have another branch coming off of here. A pair of leaves. And let's see, do I want more leaves around there? I think I need some more leaves up in here. So I will just follow this along, and then I'll bring another little branch out here. And I'll have another one coming out from behind it, and maybe another one coming over here, and then that branch is ending. I could break the thread. Right now I'm just kind of following it along. I'm going to tuck a little leaf under this one. And let's see, I want a cluster at the end of this branch. And maybe I'll put one that's coming out this way, partially hidden by that leaf. Here, so let's keep there. And there's a branch and a leaf. There, I think I have that filled in, and I will pull up my bobbin thread so I can clip it all off at once. And I think that area is filled in, and I will move to another area.